It's a Carroll Marine 1 Design 35. High tech boat, really good in light airs.
So tell me some of the things, how she performs.
Performs very well. You need a good crew to run them really properly, but just with an ordinary crew of 70 year old blokes like me, it goes nicely.
Alright, so what sort of person should buy it?
Someone's after a cruiser racer, mainly racer.
Mm-hmm. And why are you selling it?
I can't, I'm away too much. I'm away for probably 2/3 of the year. Can't hold my crew together, so I've just got to bite the bullet and let it go and think about something when I'm around a bit more in a couple of years. You gotta be true, you gotta be.
Cause you got time to figure it out.